Hi everyone, this is Audapostrophe. Let's continue our game of Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity on Nintendo Switch. Let's see, can I do this one? When the farmers saw the new irrigation channel, they stopped arguing and came together as a co-op again. They've been inspired to open a shop to sell their goods to. Sell their goods, too. After he gave the stable master the fire-resistant supplies, he passed them out to his customers. As a result, word spread of his kindness, and now his stable is very popular. This is where our depot opens. A young Goron has achieved his dreams and opened a shop, but he wants a sign that's special, like made with stones that are special. Any idea where we might get those? Oh, I have an idea. Oh. Using the rare stones you got, the Goron made a sign with the name of his shop, Royal Depot. That really fired him up about opening his place. Visit the shop anytime. With plenty of fire-resistant materials to go around, the mountain climbing class went off without a hitch. As a added bonus, Dark thought of a new move while the training was underway. After a liberal coating of fireproof materials, the unique sculpture was finally complete. The figure, defying even Death Mountain flames, truly captured the hearts of the Gorons. Dark has training too. Yeah, might as well. Anything better? Not really. Or they're like dancing or something. They were just digging the music. Bonus combo? Well, yes indeed. Yes, tossing around the ball of red choo-choo jelly, the Garons really built up their stamina. Even the great Dadok joined in, and after playing a few rounds, he thought of a new move. Dying to make contact, the dying shop can't get a hold of its main supplier, merchant of dyes. You found someone who knows how to make contact, and he said he wants a gemstone in return. After you hand over the gemstone, the informer was revealed to be the dying merchant himself. Sounds like a needless runaround to you, but at least the dying shop is restocked. You visit the dye shop to change the color of your attire, but be aware of the nominal cost. The dye shop owner needs to eat too. And a weapon bonus combo. Do I have everything? I do. A youth from Hateno Village wants to make a monster dummy that he can use for two-handed weapon practice. If only he had some monster parts to craft. With the materials Link gave him, the youth was able to make a true-to-life monster dummy, a pair trained together, improving Link's skill with two-handed weapons. The villager insists she's perfected the ultimate fish dish. When eaten, it will let you endure even the hottest temperatures. She'll teach you how to make it if you bring her the ingredients. Okay, don't have that. Hatiko's best babysitter. Oh, I don't have the stuff, do I? I don't. Fortune has a bad cold, runny nose, and bad chills, but refuses to get any rest. Come up with a new recipe that will warm him from the inside and then cook it for him. Oh, I don't have a lot of this stuff. Anti-flame training. Mastering Cryonis. Cross feet the Bokoblins. Yeah, it's just hard to remember all those spells in the heat of battle. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun Yeah, Dadok needs to power up a little bit. He's behind on the other characters since he was the latest to join. Oh, you know, he's so strong, but boy, he does not move fast. You know? It's so hard. It'd be so hard to play with him. I'd get so impatient. Seeing the luminous fireflies from his beloved hometown, the merchant's face crinkled into a warm, nostalgic smile. Now that home didn't feel so far away, he could happily return to work. A bonus combo, of course. Monsters who tried to encroach upon Kakatako village found themselves ensnared in traps, making it easy for villagers to fend them off. The scene gave Impa inspiration for a new move. The innkeeper was relieved she could take a day off from tending to the goddess statue. Others in the village, inspired by Link's generosity, will help with the offering going forward. The Panther Frontier. I guess I'm fine. Onward then! I'm really glad they went with the orchestrated soundtrack.
Tawanta-hinkyo-ni-shuraku-o-kamaete-kurasu-ritozoku-ten-o-kakeru-tsubasa-o-mochi-yumi-no-atsukai-ni-takeru-sora-no-tami-de-aru. 中でも腕利きと名高い戦士リーバルに風の神獣バ・メドウの繰り手になるよう依頼すべく、ゼルダは使者としてリンクたちと共にリトの村へと向かった。魔物の群れとの遭遇を避け雪原を行く一行だったが、道中急な猛吹雪に襲われてしまう。リンクはゼルダを安全な場所で待たせ周囲の探索に出るが、
また来たのか。
Ravioli. Ravioli, as everybody calls him.
この僕がいる限り、リトの村には一歩も踏み入らせないよ。
We took out the bridge. Great. Now the village should be safe. Somebody, I think. Let's go, Derek.
Go.
The Rito commander seems to be in the village. We must parley him before it's too late. Wall jump, press B, then B when facing the wall. What? Why can't he? Okay, now can I get in that order?
Thank you.
Running, running, running.
Thank you.
sasuga no kimi mo. Koko made da.
Matte kudasai.
Why you shut up off of Lake Zelda? It's been like 20 minutes beating the shit out of each other. Oh no. No. Rito Village had repeatedly been attacked by monsters led by an unusual guardian. Rivali and his countrymen had barely repelled the monsters, but were wary of further attacks.
ガーディアンというのは気にかかりますね、姫様。
ええ。もし厄災と何らかの関わりがあるのなら、対策を急がなければ。
それで、僕の力が必要というんだね。神獣を動かすのにさ。しかし、選ばれたっていう姫好きの騎士がこんなカカシみたいなやつだとはね。なんだよ。
どうやら自分も姫様を守る騎士だと言いたいようです。
はあ、まったく頼もしいやつらだね。
Rivali, a gifted archer who has mastered an arrow move previously thought impossible. While boastful, he has the skills to back up his claims. Now he is entrusted with piloting the divine beast, Von Middle. Herbosa. Well, we're not quite gonna do that yet. We'll save more for tomorrow. Now this is Out of Posture for you. You've been watching Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity on Nintendo Switch. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.